What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the issue when your iPhone or iPad is not downloading or installing apps on your device properly. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, open up your App Store and look up the app you're trying to download. From here, scroll down to the information section to preview the size requirement as well as the compatibility with your device. If the application is compatible with your iPhone, then it will say works on this iPhone. Depending on the application size, you're required to download the app using a Wi-Fi connection. In some cases, this limit can be 30 MB or 100 MB. Next, open up your settings application. From here, tap on General and navigate on your iPhone storage settings. Preview if you have enough storage left for the app you wish to download. If you don't have enough storage left, then I suggest offloading unused applications. Your device will in some cases recommend deleting unused applications from your device. Or you can go ahead and remove downloaded movies from your Netflix application, for example. After making sure that you have enough storage for the download, try to pause the download and tap on it to try re-downloading the application. In some cases, you will have to delete the app to re-download it again. In case the problem persists, then make sure that you're logged in with the correct Apple ID and that your payment method is working in case it's a paid app. Back in your settings, tap on your Apple ID profile. Under Payment and Shipping, you can access your payment method and change it if necessary. Depending on which country you are logged in with, you might not have access to some apps which are not available in your App Store by default. Ensure yourself that the app you wish to download is showing up in your App Store region. Next, head back to your General Settings and tap on Date and Time. Here, enable the Set Automatically option. In case you feel like the problem could be related to your network connection, then make sure to use a speed testing site or application such as Speedtest. Here, you can preview your average download and upload speed. If your download speed seems slow, then restart your router or modem in case you haven't done this in a while, and reduce the amount of devices using the same network connection. Lastly, make sure that your iOS version is up to date. In your General Settings, tap on Software Update. Download and install the latest update. This will in addition restart your device, which will restart all processes and can in some cases fix the issue when you are unable to download an app on your iPhone or iPad. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.